The head of the U.S. Marine Corps said Friday that his forces are committed to defending southwestern Japanese islands as the Allies try to bolster their defenses amid growing threats from China and Russia.